wake up every morning and want to be Shatta Wale?
Well, apart from God, I would say it's my life, you know, because I see I've been through a whole lot, and I see I need to really do stuff to really motivate people and tell them that in this life, whether they bring you down or, you know, they take you up, you still have to prove yourself to be who you are. So I think when I look at my life from where I've been, like, to and where I'm going to, like, I go like, oh, yeah, wow. Mm. Yeah, let me just put this song out, you know, and people I meet each and every day makes me do a whole lot of songs. Because when I come, like, to your studio like this and, you know, we talk like this, sometimes when I go home, I think about this and I go like, no, Sammy said this. This thing could be a hit song, and I do it. So I believe the things around me and God really inspires me a lot. Mm. Mm.
All right, now let's look at the future. When are you hoping to get married? How many kids do you want to have? Well, there are things people don't really know about you that I think you probably might want to blow the horn a bit.
But right now, you know, plenty of people won't marry me, so I may confuse more. You know, a whole lot of girls won't want to marry me.
Are you dating?
Yeah, I'm dating, you know. I have my sweet wife, you know, I love her so much. You know.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you know, I have a girlfriend, though, you know, she's Michelle. I love her so much, you know. I don't joke with her at all, you know, basically, you know.
What do you love about Michelle?
Michelle. Uh-huh. Man, everything. Because I like her team, too.
Oh,
why did you say
that, man?
But you know, manager, you don't want to ask me about the thing I say I like. I like your thing. Like, you have to ask me, you know, then I'll just explain what kind of thing.
What
kind
of thing?
Like your food, you know.
Okay. Well, Sark likes jollof, right?
Yes.
What is your favorite
food? Recently, he stole my jollof from my wife's kitchen. And this is news. No, it's true, man. It's embarrassing how, you know, Sark would just come to my kitchen and just steal my wife's food, you know. He likes jollof. He's admitted it. And my lawyers are going to write to him. And I'm going
to So you're trying to say your wife makes the best jollof in Ghana?
Serious. You know, Jabinju was in Ghana and said he's never ate no jollof in Jamaica like this jollof before, you know.
Really?
Yeah, my wife, she cooks like very good, and I really love how she cooks, you know. And I think certain things that she does to my life really makes me love her more, like, you know, really like encouraging me in times of hard times. And I really
Okay. Here's what. It's good. Jay Foley is here. My boss is here. Jay Foley, we're going to organize the Live FM celebrity cookout. And we'll have Shatta Wale cook. Sarkodie cook.
My problem is his manager, Bulldog.
What's your problem? What about Bulldog?
But you are talking like a guy I know it. You are asking your question, you are talking about it. What's your problem?
Okay, Wale, can you cook?
Yeah, well, the cook. Like, you know, you know, I wanted to be a chef like those days, but
I think remember South Africa. I think he cooks.
Falling,
and Bulldog cooks.
Yeah, Bulldog.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
Bulldog.
Yeah. I don't know somebody in my life.
You can talk about that.
I'm talking about you, like, you know, preparing stew, you know, preparing jollof.
Yeah.
That's what you term as food.
No, I mean cooking.
Cooking doesn't mean you're supposed to on some fire or something. Something that you would eat.
No, what you're talking about is mixing.
No, it's cooking.
No, preparing
stew. Cooking is mixing. You mix tomatoes, oil, whatever,
everything,
and that's cooking.
And see, it's a temperature.
Yes. My temperature, you don't know. This is me here with you. So you have one. And most of this is why it's two. Now the carnation. So the carnation.
There
we go. Carnation,
we will win the carnation. Oh,
yeah, I know them though. I'm interested in that. Only the guy with the boom. So now the swimming boom. There, over the pamwa, you wish you the swimming feel so much. It's really now the sea. The men have heat, you know, temperature. You're only still burn. You don't even see the ass. The idea now they can see me. Now they can see the burger. And what you hear? Chilled water with ice. Akamu. Uya. What a fan ice.
Fan milk.
Two. No what pity ego. Now pity go me abodo do. And me better one promo be otema. So bibi abi. Bibi abi ona abodo ni emra. Fa cheese. Mienu fa ye. Nen nani. Hey, after we are friends. Now we're not cooking
away. This is a chemical combination.
Okay.
Shatta, you said you can cook. So why don't you give us your own recipe as well on what you can cook?
You know, I remember the chuba I was working with the sukura. They sacked me because I added so much salt to the cassava, and customers were all around me. And even the place of convenience, people called me and they were like, they don't want me to stay in the chopper again because the kind of food I cook, I can poison Ghana. So I decided to do my own chopper, but as of now, I haven't gotten money to create that chopper. But I think if when it comes to fufu and light soup, I'm the best. You have to try me, you know, sitting and, you know,
so how do you prepare the light soup?
Oh, the light soup, we just fine water, some onions, slice them, pepper, put them in the, like, that, like, add it on, basin, and, you know, just try and, you know, heat it, let it boil, then find some goat meat. The scent would come out by itself.
Really?
Yeah, you know. I prepared it for a couple of girls and they like it. You know, they take it for picnic, vacation. As the Lagos girls, they like my food.
Right, it's 17:30 GMT, locked on to Live 91.9 Music PlayStation. It's Rude Now and Army, Sammy Fortin. It's all about the...